Hello, and welcome to Science Magazine. You may remember we recently caught up with Dr. Tjian of the University of California, Berkeley. Today we are sitting down with one of his postgraduate students, Diana Kashaluva. Diana, now that Dr. Tjian has taken over HHMI, I've heard he spends a lot of time at Janelia Farms. But the Tjian Lab has such a reputation for their strong work ethic. Has this changed at all since Dr. Tjian's recent acquisition of his new position?
Well, he does spend a lot of time in Virginia, but he gets back here about once a month. And all of the postdocs and graduate students are still really committed to doing hard work and working around the clock.
It's time to party!
So, you know, it's not a place for fun and games.
Hey you, let's party! Have a party, party! Don't even try and deny it. If you're gonna have a party tonight, and you know we're gonna do it tonight.
If anything, we as a lab sat down and decided to maximize productivity. So we're only allowed 2 bathroom breaks a day, and our lab meetings are Saturday morning.
That's when you do it alone, keep getting your
off because I keep finding empty gin and vodka bottles, and the conference room smells like some sort of weird tobacco, and the whole first floor of Koshland just smells like a frat house.
Interesting. I will be visiting them after we talk.
I need your arms around me. I need to feel your touch.
Never there.
On the phone.